hit hard on the ground to first. Oh, look at the dive. The throw. It's there. He got him. And that's a huge play to keep the leadoff man off base.
Oh, that's a tough play, but he pulled it off perfectly. Once he made the great stop, still had to make a good feed to the pitcher covering, which isn't easy on routine grounders sometimes. Hard not to appreciate that one.